What's up, guys? We are back here at Puerto Vallarta Adventures. We have our second excursion going on today. We are going to be going on a hidden Mexico tour. It's going to be awesome. So the really funny thing is, we didn't think we were riding a boat today. If you guys remember yesterday's excursion we did, she got really sick, was gone like the entire day, slept the entire day, we're riding a boat back. You guys know I've been thinking about getting a haircut. What do you guys think? Little windblown rock star action. Chelsea, what's your opinion? What do you think?
I think it looks great.
Anyway, we're here. Where are we at?
I didn't know your better half was gonna be here for that.
Are we ready then?
You're calling yourself an ass. I want to pet you. I don't know if I should,
like,
though.
Ears.
Yeah, look at those big old ears. I love the view of Mexico.
Yeah.
Look at the mountains off in the background.
I know.
You see them? You see those two humps? Looks like Chelsea made a friend everywhere we go, whether it's Costa Rica or Mexico or anywhere else. We find puppies.
Hi, puppy.
You have a name?
No clue. Are just hanging out in the garden?
It's a good boy. DJ Khaled would be proud. Leon!
But one day on the way to the temple, she meets a prince. Yeah, this prince is Trevor. Yes. So they fell in love and they decide to run away together. Yeah? They followed them. Chase them and kill them. That's all.
So we're here at this awesome little roadside bakery that makes these little bread things, and they're like 50 cents a piece, but they're actual, it's like almost like a calzone, but it's filled with fruit. So there's like strawberry, raspberry, banana, all these other ones. So I got raspberry, my mom got banana. She wasn't really feeling it.
I don't like straight, like that's just too much bread for me.
I'm excited to try it. I had like a sample of the chocolate and the cream cheese, both were really good. So I'm excited.
Straight familia, cream cheese and chocolate.
There it is.
New steel.
So this is what it is, and it's all homemade in a rock. Just on the side of the road, which is pretty cool.
Natural wall.
Mm-hmm.
It's
basically like an authentic Mexican toaster strudel, and it's delicious. So now we're adventuring through an old Mexican town. We're about to get run over, and we are going to check out a church. And what else are we doing?
We're supposed to do something with cheese, but I think that's another stop.
We're doing like, I think the church, and then cheese, like quesadilla tacos, and then
lunch and
tequila. Tea. This is some lady's backyard.
We have the blue corn tortillas. Yeah, they are handmade tortillas, by the way. And then we have the panela cheese. And they also have here in the taco area, they have some molcajete sauce.
What do you think?
It's hot.
Oh gosh, I'm in trouble then.
Ooh.
And now me and my windblown hair. Along with Chels. And my mother, of course, are here at the most important stop of the day. You don't really like tequila, do you?
I don't know. I've never had it.
You've never had it?
Tequila?
We're gonna make my mom take a tequila shot.
We're not chicken.
We're not chai.
We'll drink this tequila. Then we're gonna fly. Salud.
Salud.
So breathe in. Breathe out. Then shut your tequila down.
Now breathe in again.
Oh, I feel it.
And slowly breathe out. How many of you guys have a little tingling sensation on your tongue?
Okay, Mom's not a fan.
Coming from this is what you are looking at.
So Mom, how about number two? We have a more goldish one coming around. This is a sipping one.
I'm leaving it for you to do. I can't. No.
My little 5 foot two, 100 pound girlfriend is gonna be on the floor.
Three shots on an empty stomach.
We took three. We thought all there was three. And now we're taking a dessert one, which this one is only 18% instead of 35% alcohol.
But it's another shot on top of three.
It's a sweet tequila.
Stop.
Oh my gosh.
I have not had anything to eat since 7 o'clock this morning.
It's only chocolate.
I don't like excuses. Okay, so we are now on our way to go eat lunch and make guacamole.
Don't touch anything, you're still.
And we're at this like remote estate. I don't even know what to call it. It's like a private house. It's what?
It was like a ranch.
Oh, it's a ranch?
Tequila to your glass and add the lime juice so you can have like a margarita.
As if we needed more tequila. Making sopes.
So beans.
Refried beans.
I'm gonna do, well, cheese I guess first, right?
Oh yeah,
we need cheese. Sour cream and sauce. So you can start enjoying that. It's really, really good. Do you want to be a little bit hard?
And sour cream for you?
I don't like sour cream.
You eat like a cookie. Good? So we were told we were gonna have speedboats back to the hotel. Not really my definition of speedboats, but it'll work.
It's gonna be cold.
It's gonna be so cold. It's raining. The seawater is cold. Oh man, the breeze. It's gonna be rough. We'll make it though. You guys know I've been looking for a new hairdo. I have no clue what's going on.
These little pumps up here that are still